some match time. Does he play CM? Yes, he is. So Xabi Alonso can come in instead of Koeman.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we have continuing coverage of the Champions playoffs coming right up.
This match, I have to be really careful. I can't afford to lose matches here. I have a really tight deadline. So trying to get some rage quit wins. But looks like we are the ones who are going to rage quit again. Oh, Futre should have scored that one.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Nicely saved. Read it well, cleared it well. Atenea. And back with Sawa.
Again, very good defense from the opponent. That's why I brought in. Oh, give me a penalty there. Oh, come on, I have to shoot properly. So many chances, but none taken yet. Again, Ricardo doing really well.
Moving forward effectively, but really sticking to the task defensively. Futre return to Werner. It's a perfect.
His defense is really good.
Can he take advantage?
Yes, at last with my Okafor, I finish it with a finish shot.
And as you can see, this is almost perfect. Lots of curl and enough pace on it. The keeper had no chance.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Oh no, I've given away a penalty.
And now a chance for them to take the lead here. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
Now, to restore their lead here. Goal! Taking it from the spot and finding the target. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Final possession by EA.
That was really close. Again, Athena misses it again. Easy chance.
Werner.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Werner.
With Okafor, I can score goals, and that's what I'm doing here.
And this match is level again.
It's a midfield battle. Hits the bar now.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Oh, he's got for goal. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Well, they had the advantage. That's good refereeing.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Chalanolu. Decent looking pass. Sloppy in possession from Arsenal.
I hope Ricardo gets his fantasy points, because the base card itself is really good. Imagine him getting fantasy points.
Good weight on that pass, and Raiders couldn't hang on to it. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Sawa. It might be the moment to get them ahead. What a challenge!
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Okafor. Werner. Catch it back. Tremendous block. Gives it a go.
Yes, at last, with Athena, I score. So now I am at the lead.
Another stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. No foul play, says the referee. Piero. This could level it. Oh, not to be. Stopping a certain goal. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this.
So guys, with the off time, we come back, it's 3-2. So against this opponent, it's all about midfield, winning the balls, interception. So we both are intercepting the balls, but from that midfield, creating the chances. I've got a lot of chances, but did not convert them. That's wide.
So the second half underway, and Raiders looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Werner. And back to Futre. And a very good challenge. Futre.
Brilliant stuff.
And over comes the corner. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. Sonia Bonpastor. A
And a really high-level first-half performance put in by Eusebio. Stuart, interested to know what you've made of it so far.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
Now, a decent position. Werner. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. So the corner played into the box. Not the most confident clearance. Futre. There's the cutback. And it looked as though she was going to score again. Would have scored had it not been for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, but I think she should have scored. That was a big chance for her to get a second. She'll probably regret that shot now.
Playing it in. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Campbell. Really good build up, but no end product. Can he take the chance? And fine goalkeeping. And the substitution will occur now. And over it comes. And ably dealt with. Laudrup. And able to get a body in the way. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, you saw what she was trying.
So many chances, but I'm not able to convert it.
Viali. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Werner. Bruno Fernandes has it. Futre.
Another one missed. So I'm making my first change. Adam Armstrong comes in for Okafor.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And credit due, a good intervention. Still have possession again. Gianluca Viali. Viali! And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! Paulo Futre. Read it well. Bruno Fernandes has it. Foul there, free kick awarded. Gianluca Viali. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Futre. What can Raiders do from this position? Well, they're going to be very cross.
Gonna make some changes. Athena goes, comes in. Rory, Werner can still be there. I'm gonna bring in Xavi Alonso. Gonna bring in Mascherano and Bompasta.
With themselves, because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. McManaman. He could really get at the opposition. And no danger now. Timo Werner. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. 10 minutes to go. And the Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And a fine reading of the situation.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Foiling his opponent completely. My goodness, that save. What a stretch he got. For his own highlights. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Really good challenge.
Had to do that.
A free kick forthcoming. Well, they still have designs on the win, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And that brings the attack to an end. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Traore. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, the outcome is a free kick.
For Traore, what did I do?
Oh, it's a terrific challenge.
We are going to extra time, guys. So things are going a little off for now.
Decent delivery. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Sonia Bonpastor. Now the counter-attack looks on. Well, it looks so promising, but it all comes to nothing. Nice weight on the pass. Timo Werner. Keeper did his job to begin with. Now maybe the really short route to goal.
Yes, at last, Paulo Futre scores.
Well, if you're enjoying high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And a textbook interception. Well, they've given him too much space. And there it breaks down.
What pass was that? This is the shittiest game I've played. That's why I like Adam Armstrong. He can dribble, he can score. Calm and composure. Another very good save.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, over the top, and an easy one for the keeper. That's it. Half time in extra time, the second period. Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. He has teammates around him.
What a pass from Werner.
Kick played in, and a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Now the ball back with the Raiders. And really discomfited by the press. And there we have it, opportunity squandered, and it might have sealed their fate.
And what a chance. I'm not sure they're going to get many more now.
The through ball. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Oh, a tremendous reflex action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. Trying his luck. And just narrowly wide in the end. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Oh, nice ball over the top. No-nonsense clearance. Top-class defending. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. It should be! Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved the goal.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Alonso threading it through. Can he put it away?
This guy is really good at defense, but really shit at attack, I guess, or maybe at midfield, so that gives me a win.